NBCC, which has forayed into the road construction business by winning an order worth 2,000 crores to build roads in Uttarakhand. Joining us to talk about this and more is Anoop Kumar Mittal, the CMD at NBCC. Also joining in is Nikki Mirchandani from the research team. Over to you, Nikki.
Thank you, Shraddha. The company has backed an order worth 2,000 crores from Uttarakhand, and it's foraying into road construction segment. I'd like to welcome Mr. Mittal. Hello and welcome to Bloomberg Quint, sir. I'd like to understand, when can we expect the revenue to start reflecting in the financial of the company? And also, I'd like to understand the margin that we can expect from the road construction business.
You see, this is a project on PMC basis, where we are charging almost 7% our margins. And this project, the revenue booking from this project may start by end of this calendar year. It will take another 7 to 8 months to complete our formalities.
Sure. Since the company is just forayed into this particular business segment, I'd like to understand if there are more new order wins that the company is expecting or looking forward from this segment.
Not exactly. Still, things are under discussion with several governments, state governments. But project which I can mention to you, which is matured.
So I'd like to understand your current order book position and also the status of these orders. How much of them are under construction and how much of them are expected to start reflecting in the financials for the next financial year?
You see, order book is around 80,000 crore rupees, and almost 40,000 crore rupees projects are under construction. And in next financial year, I am expecting in financial year 19 that another 15,000 crore rupees to 20,000 crore rupees projects may start.
Sure. Just a follow-up to that, believe that your order book has already exceeded the kind of target that has been set out for FY18. I'd like to understand what growth targets are we expecting for on order book for the coming financial year.
In this financial year, we have exceeded our order book targets by more than 100%. And next year target is about 20,000 crore rupees for order winning. That is an internal target we have fixed for our officers.
Sure. I'd also like to understand if there are any new big projects which are in the offing or are lined up, and also if you could put a number to this one.
In future, next financial year, I am expecting some projects from railways, redevelopment of stations. Those will be large value projects. Should be more than 5,000 crore rupees.
Sure. Just a general question, last that I have for you. What kind of top line and the operational growth that you're expecting for the coming quarter as well as for the financial year, sir?
For next financial year, we have kept a target of more than 30% growth in top line as well as bottom line. And this will continue for next 3 years. This is the target.